Connor Nolte strolls down Church Street at least once a week, and in his travels, often sees people panhandling.
You can't miss them. There are a lot of them.
Burlington's Public Safety Committee is considering the revision of an ordinance that'll crack down on people who aggressively panhandle. It's something Nolte says he doesn't think is necessary.
I personally have never had an experience where one was aggressive towards me or, you know, made me uncomfortable, invaded my personal space. Certainly they ask, that's what panhandlers do, but I've never felt threatened in the least.
But there are enough people that have, and enough that spoke up about it.
We've had some concerns and complaints from a lot of people that come downtown into the marketplace. Specifically around aggressive panhandling.
Ron Redman is the executive director of the Church Street Marketplace. He's been reworking the already existing panhandling ordinance for about a year now.
Basically, over the summer, we took a lot of public comment.
Under the new proposal, panhandlers and solicitors alike will have more restrictions, like how close they can be to a business, how much time they can spend on a city block, and how many people can panhandle together.
What it does is it puts a few more limitations on people.
Though Nolte doesn't see the issue, he admits he might if he came downtown more often.
It might be different for someone who lives in town.
And